watching it.
She put up a fight. Some skin cells under her fingernails.
We have some evidence for you to process.
I'll get back to you when it is processed.
Excellent. This doesn't make any sense.
With all the DNA evidence, how are we not coming to a conclusive, result?
I know.
There's no one in the Coda system.
Yeah, there's no one in the system. I can't find anyone.
Something's not adding up.
I think we need to go back.
Do a double take?
Hey. Try the Oswald. What's going on?
There's been a murder. I need you to take a look at this.
Who's been murdered?
Giggity.
Oh my gosh.
Horatio, I heard about your loss. I'm really sorry about KPD.
We were close.
Yes. It's always hard to lose a loved one. Anyways, Officer Oswald gave me these three bags of evidence, one containing, it seems, blood, skin cell, and a hair sample. Where off the victim did you get these?
I collected a blood sample from the upper right arm. I swabbed underneath the fingernails for skin cells. Looks like she put up a fight.
Okay.
And we collected blonde hairs from over the body.
Okay. Well, what seems to be the problem with this evidence? I'd heard it was already processed.
So Oswald and I have come to the conclusion that maybe it's been tampered with.
Okay.
Something's not adding up, so I'd appreciate it if you could go over the whole process with me so I know where we're going wrong.
That's no problem. Just give me a bit of time to reprocess this, and I will come back to you with the results, and we'll see if it has indeed been tampered with.
I appreciate it.
That's no problem. It's my job. Yes, I did. After going over your DNA again, I also ran my findings through the CODIS system, and you two were right to believe that your evidence was tampered with. I believe I found your killer, and this is he.
Horatio's not gonna like this one.
Dun, dun, dun.
I can't believe this has happened, and I can't believe it's Bart Bardo. I have to go get Horatio so he can see this.
That may.
What have we found?
You're not gonna like this.
Not Bardo!
So, Agnes, how did you find the DNA?
Well, first, different DNA samples can be processed in different ways, but the way I began the procedure was by putting the DNA samples into a chemical solution, which broke the membrane-bound nucleus of the cells, and this exposed the DNA without breaking the strands. Once I separated the DNA, for the skin cells and the blood sample, I used a method called polymerase chain reaction, which uses multiple cycles of heating and cooling to create many copies of DNA from a single piece of DNA.
Do you want to look?
Go ahead. For the fingerprints found on the railing in the stairwell, short tandem repeats were used. This is when 13 separate loci are compared between people to match the DNA to the suspect. The final step that I performed is genotyping, and I used our computer system here with the CODIS software. And this compared the DNA profiles electronically to link suspects with their DNA samples. This is when I finally discovered that Bart Barton, one of our own, was the unknown suspect who murdered Kiki.
You're under arrest. We know you killed Kiki D. We are ashamed of you.
I never would.
Horatio, I'm Horatio. I'm sorry. Where's the gun? Where's the ammo? He's stolen it. No.
I know you're cheating on me and I can't take it anymore.
Yes, we were close.
Yes.
get back to you with the results as soon as possible.
I appreciate it.
I know.
Good. Well, Dr. Oswald and I have Falcon's officer.
How you doing?
Okay, I'm glad I got to come see the laptop.
Meddling mustaches.
You don't have mustaches.
I know, but I do.